This is a Cavendish nana, growing some babies from a corm. Had a little issue with a previous Cavendish, and we cut her down to the corm. The corm was all alive and well, and we got one big one popping up, but another 9 little ones, and at least 5 more that are definitely growing.